Well, you never quite forget the first tape you bought. Mom was naughty by nature back when OPP was hot. Who'd have thought that I could ever turn out this way? I'm blaming Ed Rock, Mike D, and MCA. Yeah, it was Beasties on my mind pretty much all the time, till I started smoking pot and figured out about Sublime. Oh my God, I never wanted something so badly. I wanna learn to play guitar and sing just like Bradley. And the B-lines of Eric drop reminded me of hip-hop. I'm singing loving, it's what I got. Cause when the loving was gone, I learned to play the blues through Stevie Ray Vaughan. I needed music for all the ways it helped me feel, and now I'm loving my guitar the way the BB loved the seal. Can you feel it? Yeah. I'm like six damn strings, never sad and so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah. I'm like, once you got the mic, you better sing like you believe. Like you believe. Like you believe. Like you believe.
Well, Bob Marley was the tune, little Jay was in the womb. My mom had put the headphones on her belly, feel me move. And every Jimi Hendrix riff, I'd give her a little kick, just to let her know to turn it up a little bit. And please, when I go up, can I sound like Police? That's what I was thinking while I'm praying on my knees. But now that I'm grown, I found a sound of my own. I'm in the studio now and I feel like I'm home. So can you feel it?
Yeah. I'm like six damn strings, never said it's so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah. I'm like, once you got the mic, you better sing like you believe. Well, like you believe.